Cleaning cricket helmets from the floods. Soak. Rinse. Put in place to dry.